I'm going to show you how to use bobby pins to hold your hair up into a French roll or a bun. We're going to twist our hair up into a roll and take what's left over at the top and tuck it right inside the crease. Then we're going to take our first bobby pin, open it up, and slide it right in at the top, making sure that it's catching the hair against your scalp. Take the second bobby pin and do the exact same thing on the other side. And there you go. Beautiful hair design with bobby pins.